You might be thinking our Mavic looks a little different than normal. Maybe it's the gold filter. The new Polar Pro filters for the DJI Mavic are great and have answered the need many Mavic users have for aftermarket ND filters. The Polar Pro filter kit comes with three high-quality filters. They also make a six-pack with more options. In the Polar Pro Cinema Series pack, you're going to get a Polarizer ND4, ND8, and ND16. The big question many people have is, what's the importance of using filters? The polarizer filter helps cut through glare and reflections from the sun. The ND aspect allows you to shoot with an optimal frame rate even in bright conditions. You can see shooting with no filter, the image looks harsh and the colors are much more to the blue side. Shooting with the ND16 polarizer filter looks more cinematic and smooth. Also, shooting with a lower shutter rate creates motion blur that Hollywood movies use to create that cinematic look. You can see here, the waves are very sharp and harsh when shooting with no filter. With the ND polarizer filter, it reduces glare off the water and smooths out the motion in the image, making it look more pleasant and cinematic. You can see a comparison here, shooting with no filter at a high shutter rate. This is shooting with an ND4 polarizer at 1/100th of a second shutter. This is shooting with an ND8 polarizer filter at 1/50th of a second shutter. And then this is shooting with an ND16 polarizer at a 1/25th of a second shutter rate. You will notice the difference in colors and overall image. The polarizer reduces the harsh glare and brings color in from every spectrum. Unlike shooting with no filter, where the blue channel is harsh and the overall image looks very sharp. If you're looking for a set of simple to use pop on and off filters for your DJI Mavic, make sure you check out the Polar Pro filter sets at dronenerds.com. We also carry filter sets for all your favorite DJI products.